called Broom Street, and a guy they called Broom Street. When he'd walk along Broom Street, everybody would stop to stare. Every night at 8:50, he'd come by with some nifty. With his love he was shifty, he had plenty to share, even lots to spare. He'd wear the loudest suits from Carter's, he'd look so gay when he displayed his socks and garters. They'd say, hey, hey, but they sat along Broom Street. Something happened to Broom Street. Gals now call it a Gloom Street since he met this gal named Broom Street's not the same.
Thank you.